Oh, I come from a time that comes once a year, where the staff members get really lit. The awards are okay, not as good as payday. It's crazy, but hey, it's a hit. Where the people from Trad and the peeps from GC, hey, who invited will write. Come on by, sit on down, get your drink cards and drown on another Rivoli night. Rivoli night, like Rivoli days. Less often than not, are filled with chalk tops in limited flays. Rivoli night, beneath fluorescent globes. Doesn't matter who wins, they'll still change the bins on a Wednesday's night close.
Greetings, friends. Welcome to Rivolo. But first, I have a story to tell you. And it begins on a dark night at Podium.
Riv Latin. Get back to work.
Gotta keep one jump ahead of the patrons, one sweep ahead of the cleans. I'll work until I'm allowed to lean, and that's all the time. One jump ahead of the managers, that's all, and that's for real. These guys don't appreciate my skills.
Riff raff, floor rat, you there, take that.
Just a little break, guys.
Tell him off now, don't talk back, guys.
I can take a hint, gotta face the facts. I always be on floor. One jump ahead of the old folk, one hop ahead of the kids. One trick ahead of disaster, they're quick but I'm much faster. Here goes, better grab my vacuum, see you in the back room. All I gotta do is
takes a lot of skills to do what I do. If only a manager could come and see my potential.
Fucking Squawk.
That's right, Bird. We need someone to create an incident. An earring in the popcorn. Hey, you!
Me?
Go to the cabin managers and say there was an incident.
Okay.
Who disturbs my slumber?
I mean, work.
It is I, Riv Latin. I'm here to report an incident.
You may enter. Touch nothing but the incident reports.
There's something written on here. I can't make it out.
What you reading?
Oh, just an incident report.
Cool.
Rivolo, what's a cup?
Well, I guess we'll have to start from the beginning.
Cue the music.
Well, Phoebe Condon won this last year, Georgia Lion the year before that. You think you have a chance, boy? No, you're just a measly floor rat. But you got me in your corner now, your ambitions are looking up. You got some buns, pizza, and spring rolls, and all you did was rub that cup. Then I said, Mr. Rivladen, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me, no, no, no. Mr. Rivladen, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job, you poor flaw flaw. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend.